You killed one by yourself, and I guess Rochelle was shooting at the grenade launched one.
Took two grenades, well.
Into the face.
We're safe. The grenade launcher can kill multiple enemies with one shot or one witch with two. Hand still out? Oh, it's.
Alright, wait. Explosive bullets. Put them down. Oh crap, there's a witch already. Maybe we can startle it right off the bat. You can use a chainsaw on them through the door.
I can?
Yep.
Somehow that works.
But don't waste two chainsaw things, because we can just shoot. There's gonna be a pile of bodies once we open that door.
Oh, they disappear.
No, they don't.
Oh, they don't in this one?
Nope. I hear the glitch too.
Should I turn my light off?
Yeah, probably.
Yeah. Is that it?
I don't know what the light thing is at, because I've seen a lot of like gameplay videos where they keep the light on and just cram it somehow. It doesn't get startled as soon as you shine a light on it.
Hacks.
No. This is like, people are really good at the game. See the ledge. Oh, we can easily walk past it. If I wasn't stuck! Oh crap, I almost shot it. Oh, I'm gonna try to cram it just for fun. I missed! No, I didn't!
Pump an extra like four bullets into it just in case.
Oh, towards it. Do it. Oh, sweet.
See, that one just disappeared.
Not all of them disappear. But they'll disappear after a while. Okay, so alright, downstairs.
I heard like bone crunching.
Hey Nick, damn, you take full damage? Get hacked! Right after he healed you too. I saved you. Some smoker's just drinking Rochelle, but screw Rochelle. She's black. Oh man, it's still going. Alice, what the heck? Must be in charge of this stuff.
Save your girlfriend already.
No, I was like Zoe. Actually.
What?
In the passing.
I was like, what? Alice and Zoe aren't the same game?
In the passing, you meet up with the survivors from the first game.
In the past? Is that a level?
That's DLC.
Oh. Are they AIs?
Yeah.
Can you have eight
also,
players?
Bill dies in the sacrifice. Well, that's what happens when you try to take on three freaking tanks by yourself. Don't worry, I'll punch it. Hold on, I'm reloading.
Hold on, I'm reloading. It's like, boom! Boom, hang on a sec. Yeah, okay, and boom!
This another pipe bomb? Sweet.
Did you say nade coming in?
Grenade coming at you. Oh crap, brain horse. Why do zombies have such incredibly strong legs? We jump down two floors and we die. Oh.
Or like 18.
Ah, screw it. It's Alice. Ah, I'm killing these mannequins. Stupid mannequins.
Scared me, mannequin.
Why Rochelle fell? I'm just gonna shoot her for being stupid. Alice got taken care of. I thought that zombie was you, Nick. I saw the light and thought it was the suit. Screw Rochelle. She can heal her own damn. Tank. Oh, there it is. Come at me, bro.
What melee weapons?
Melee weapons, crap, I forgot. I don't have a melee weapon.
Oh. You should have just hit it.
Guys, stop shooting me. Nick, wait, hold up. I'm gonna try to find a melee weapon. Oh, yeah! The ultimate melee weapon. For no apparent reason.
We have snacks. I don't know what we have.
Nope.
Is that a...
Which is only against walls. Also, you'd be able to hear the scream, you're crying in the music. And people would be talking about the witch.
So you actually see the witch?
What?
Did you talk about the witch? So you actually see the witch the other day?
That was crazy.
I know,
it's bathrooms for
stuff. Like always made of winter.
Nick, where are you going? Slow down.
Right on the inside of the wall for me.
No, you're not. Because I was in the bathroom grabbing supplies.
No. Oh my gosh.
Oh,
you're right.
Where are you? Do not shoot that.
Do what?
Those, because I'll set off the line.
I don't know where I'm shooting.
Hey, take your pills and grab these. Jockey. Alright, everybody ready? Ready.
It's for the window.
Thumbs up.
We'll set off the alarm.
Drop me on me. It's dead. You gotta run to the third floor.
I just saw a zombie defy gravity.
Sweet.
Seriously, it was like hanging. It was upside down, but it was like being like floated up to the top.
Crack smoker's got me. Punch me.
I'm coming.
Punch me. Ninja sword.
Running, the sword has bestowed its magical powers upon me.
Like Thor.
Yeah.
I wonder, would Thor just be a normal guy if he didn't have a hand?
Well, the movie probably was.
Well, that's the movie. This just doesn't count. Maybe I should turn this off before rampaging through these zombies. Oh, sweet, I killed a charger in there. Man, I don't know on health. Who picked up the health kit?
Not me.
You ate. Then kill yourself. And a reminder, we are not role-playing. Nick's name is actually Nick.
Yep.
As he's playing as Nick. Stupid role-player. Not that big of nerds. I have nothing against role-players, but it's like saying stupid role-players. Wow, you still have that chainsaw. Holy crap.
I know, I'm good.
Whoa! I thought this zombie was like straddling the pole. They're like, you died while sliding down the stairs!
Definitely.
That was a really creepy door open.
I think there was about 25 people down here sometimes with a racket. What's this?
At least we just ended the dialogue.
Listen, it's 4 to 5. I'm running to the library really quick to grab something that's on hold. If you want to ride home, you have to come now. And I'll drop you at home. Otherwise, it's all the time for you to go anyway, just because it's going to be summertime and our farms are for later. So, if you want to ride, I'll give you one, but I'm only getting like 2 minutes.
Okay. I'm just going to walk home, so.
You know, walk home?
Yeah.
Okay, so you'll have to take off pretty quick anyway, because you're probably at home for your supper and all that stuff.
So, I'll get to the safe room in the next part. I think it's just.
Stop.
Go around it. This is...
Around it, not through it. This is stupid, Ellis. That was dumb.
Anyways, nice shots.
Okay, up to third.
This is third.
Well, this is the top.
I'm safe from that. Another spitter. Spitters are such, it's like a nuisance. Don't really do much.
Unless they just kind of spit.
Unless they're there with like a jockey or something, like a hunter's there, and then they spit on that person. Yeah. Boomer. Nick, get in the safe room. Straight ahead of you. Oh my goodness, Roger!
Woohoo!
Alright.
Well, that's number four. Is there usually like five sections?
Yeah, except for Dead Center. Dead Center has four.
Okay, so this is the end.
Yeah. Well, we're just gonna get sick because it's a long finale. So, this is. Yeah, we'll do another part later. So, anyway, so talk about
your musician.
Yeah.
Uno,
Duzo.
Oh,
we both
have 80%. Yes,
anyway.
Just Uno.
Okay.
Anyways, this has been another part.
I like how this is going to be like 8 different videos and we're only doing an outro for like a second.
Yeah, this has been another part of Left 4 Dead 2, Dead Center.
If we need a name for this.
And
we'll think of it later.
We'll think of that name later. Check up in the... I'm pointing up right now, but you can't see that.
It's probably going to be right above it.
Look up the title, look up above the video, and the title will be there. And you can see what you decide to call it.
Go ahead, look up time travel and tell us what it is.
Yeah. Look up, and then look at the ceiling. Look at the ceiling, it's written on the ceiling. See, look, watch.
So the title will appear in your ceiling in 3.
2.
1. No, it didn't. Anyway, see you.